courante.
We are going to show you now a short extract of a dramatic made in 1935 by Marcel Cravent and entitled Lily in the Vallée.